We'll get a release of the guidance system in the instrument unit. Also handled by the automatic sequence will be the release of swing arms. The ignition of the Saturn V, five engines, the first stage five engines, will take place at 8.9 seconds. Begin the countdown at 8.9 seconds. Until we build up to 7.7 pounds of thrust. Spacecraft now to full internal cooling. T-minus 90 seconds and counting. T-minus 90 seconds and counting. Will be turned on for launch. These batteries will give an additional power source.
Ignition sequence.